everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the ULTRA-DI, the DI-400P. This is a passive direct injection box and it has some cool features. Let's talk about it. Now you're going to get ultra flat frequency response out of this because of the Behringer OT2 transformer that's built in, and that's a nice feature to have. Now this is a professional and multi-purpose direct injection box, which is going to match impedance and signal levels between the input, which is probably going to be like a guitar or a keyboard, and a console, a mixing desk. So one of the cool things about this is that it's really small, it's compact, right? So you can put it in your gig bag. So, you know, instead of guessing whether the sound man has one or not, you can have it in your gig bag of your guitar player, keyboard player, whatever, and have it with you at the ready. It's a nice part to have in your just go kit. So the 2/4-inch jacks on one side, and that's going to allow you to plug in to the DI box and also parallel out to continue your signal path onto either your pedal board or to your amplifier. On the other side is the XLR jack that's going to go to the console. The reason we need DI boxes is that unbalanced cables are good up to about 15 feet before they start picking up a lot of noise. Once the DI box does the level matching, you can take that XLR and send it a couple hundred feet and the signal's still going to be great when it gets to the console. Sometimes there can be an issue with the difference in potential and ground between the console and the guitar rig or the keyboard rig. That ground lift switch will take care of that and get rid of any buzzes that you may have. Now the input on this DI box is super strong, and by that I mean you can tap in basically anywhere. You can come in from the guitar or from the output of my processing rig, or I can actually connect an actual speaker output up to 3000 watts to the input of this, and it's going to take it and still work great. So this is the DI-400P. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.